Ed Sheeran is being sued after the estate of Ed Townsend has accused him of copying Marvin Gaye's Let's Get It On and his hit Thinking Out Loud. Let's listen. And here's Thinking Out Loud.
When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name.
The chord progressions are definitely similar, but as I've said in the past, chord progressions are not usually copyrightable. And as many musicians, including Ed Sheeran, have said, there's only so many chords in each genre that you can use, especially in pop. Are there some other similarities? Sure. But from my understanding, the accusation here is that Ed Sheeran blatantly and maliciously copied the sheet music of Marvin Gaye's Let's Get It On. Now, I've met Ed Sheeran. He's probably the most genuine and humble artist that I've ever met. So to say that he blatantly copied somebody else's work is a pretty big reach, in my opinion. And it seems that the estate of Ed